Supabase is now GA. Today, we manage over 1 million databases and we launch over 2,500 new databases every single day. Let's explore what it means to be GA. So today, officially after 4 years, Supabase is now generally available. 4 years is an incredibly long time to run a beta, but when it comes to databases, you want to make sure that they're scalable, secure, and you'll never lose data. And we've spent 4 years making sure that we can really put our names behind this and you can build on top of a platform that you really trust. We now manage over 1 million databases and we're deploying around 2,500 new databases every single day, which works out to be nearly 2 every minute.
As a startup CTO or a developer in a larger company, you need to make sure that the tech stack you choose on day one isn't going to falter when you achieve product market fit. We've all seen stories of people hitting the front page of Hacker News and they need to swap out of their database from Firebase or some of these other technologies under heavy load. It's the worst possible time to migrate. That's why at Supabase, we give everyone a Postgres database that you know is going to be really easy to start with and it's going to scale for as long as you need.
Postgres is incredible because it has this extensibility built into it. It has extensions that you can write, but also the ecosystem has built a lot of tooling around it. And this is where we really have managed to build this developer platform. It's not just Postgres itself, but the tools that developers need to get started and to work really well with their data. From today, you'll be able to purchase Supabase through the AWS marketplace. So if you're an enterprise customer and you already have AWS spend committed, you can actually use that spend commit for purchasing and running Supabase. So the next steps for Supabase are really just to continue leaning into Postgres and in particular the data platform side of things. We work very well with other hosting providers, whether it's front end or popular frameworks like Rails and Elixir and Django. What we're going to focus on is making the database platform the best in the world. And there are a ton of problems and difficulties that developers face when working with databases. So we've got a lot of work that we can do here. And we're going to continue focusing on all of this experience so that developers can build really fast and continue to scale infinitely.
Our goal is to make Supabase the default backend, regardless of whether you're a web developer, a mobile developer, or a data scientist. At its core, it's just Postgres, so it can be used anywhere.
If you want to get started with Supabase, just go to supabase.com, or you can always visit our direct link, database.new.